Knowing where geological features are in blasting is definitely critical to designing a good blast. Basically, I've got three use cases here that the first one is around maximizing coal recovery. So basically knowing where the seam is at a very accurate height or depth rather, so that you can get your standoff right and avoid any coal loss. Secondly, preventing fly rock, knowing the depth of where your cracks are, so that you can, especially if they're large joint planes that you know are prone to kind of gas escaping, face ejection, things like that, and being able to stem through those joint planes, especially on your front row holes. And then finally is optimizing your milling performance. So basically being selective about where you throw different parts of the blast to try and separate basically good material from bad material, ore zones, different types, doing that in the blasting stage, and then also in the digging stage. So if you fly your muck pile, being able to see different ore zones basically.